Whatever, whatever. That is why family time is for family.
Hey, I'm the first one here.
You want a cookie?
Yeah. Can I have some cookie?
Here we go.
What?
Was there something in the background saying, give me some?
Yeah. Dude, you're my siblings. Dude, you're late. 1 minute late.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm hurt. You just told me to shut up, bro.
I'm back. Nice belch.
Dude, where's Marcus been the past like 3 days?
He's away.
Probably spending time with his family. Can I get mud, please?
Let's begin. Once you get down here, just fly yourself down rather than TP. Just give yourself the sword and, you know, just line up real quick. It starts with a small warm up. Okay, well.
Okay.
And then you two over there, you two over there.
This is like, nah, this is the guy who told me to shut up.
Fuck.
John.
Damn straight. Fuck.
Hello, sir.
I gotta warm up. I was practicing with Elsmeyer last night.
One. Me, fucking metal.
You suck.
You ten-studded me, shut up.
Okay, but you suck, and you told me to shut up, what?
I suck.
Yeah, you suck. Yeah. What is Army wearing?
Bull fucking shit. A 90 whore, you dirty fucking slut. You dirty cum slut.
You suck.
Hold up, bro. I just gotta get. I don't know how you fight real quick.
Did you parry him? You gotta parry him.
I don't parry at all, okay?
No. I don't parry at all.
But I fall for parries really easily.
Well, then stop doing that then.
No!
Yeah.
Yo, can I get more?
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, you suck. You suck.
Dude, I still won 2 times. I still won 2 times. What you mean?
You revealed your secret that you don't parry.
So? Oh, wait, I don't care.
Bye.
You okay?
Work on army. Come on, Hazel.
Man, just sounds like he's dying.
I'm dying, alright. Dying to
fuck. My double hit didn't go through.
Wait 1 sec, I got a beer real quick.
Wow.
Take that, Navy boy.
Did you say Navy boy?
She in the Navy? Navy boy.
Oh. I was gonna say, I ain't in the Navy.
In the Navy, you are hella gay. Fuck you.
TV to me. Ah, fuck the devil.
I gotta fight this guy now, Army. Peachy, come on. Peachy.
Nice dodge.
Peachy. 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 Fucking retard.
Now Hazel and Peachy can fight.
Whoa. Okay, I don't know how that one that
Hazel, go over.
She's AFK.
Hazel, okay, and Peach is AFK as well.
Probably. That just right.
Fuck you, you reach a cunt.
You're the one lagging, my guy.
Oh, salty.
Oh, hey. Hello. So you're not drunk?
Not yet.
So you just act so. Okay. Just kind of wondering the entire combo in off duty.
No. I'm tipsy. I can't feel my fingers. But it's
I
fine.
Nearly fell in my
it's
toilet.
Okay.
Help, yeah.
Yeah, I did. I nearly did fall in my toilet. I didn't look to see if the sea was down. Yes, can
you,
I have admin?
But you said toilet, help,
I'm back.
Hazel, come over here.
Yeah, that's just my fat fingers not being able to spell. Svee, may I have admin, please?
Aww,
why?
Stay with me. I'm gonna Snapchat from Raichan.
I really fucked. That didn't work, did it, May? In fact, May just TP to me, because. Peachy's AFK, I think.
Oh, chill, bud.
Okay,
sorry, 1 second.
I do. Oh, you said.
Oh, Peachy was AFK. Yeah, Peachy, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, I was AFK, yeah, I'm back now.
Give me a second.
What? Okay, you fucked up.
Fuck. Sad.
What?
Can somebody type it for me?
Turn. What are you doing? It's Army's turn. Oh, wait, no, sorry.
Charlotte!
Can somebody type it for me? Can you type it for me?
Oh my god!
Please.
Oh, no.
Next!
Hey.
Thanks.
Fuck. There we go.
Ah, I still get paid! Loser. Okay.
Oh, you're freaking lucky.
Clown, come over here, Clown, come over here. Oh my
Clown,
god, mate.
You,
Clown, go! Go!
Fine, Clown.
No! Oh, fine, hello. Right.
Mate. Mate was just
Clown.
Like this.
Go fight.
Oh, this is not... Clown!
Who's next? Who's next? Who's next?
Clan just got slaughtered.
Come on, bitches. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Somebody come here. Whoa, 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 whoa. You fucking suck ass. Orphan. Orphan.
Fuck, my fucking damage debounce.
Wait, beer, beer again.
Shut one of this.
Peachy, Hazel said they're back again, so let's just go.
Having a family?
Can I skip the line, huh?
Come on, Rook, come on, Rook.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you were fighting. My bad, my bad. Go on, Peachy, shit on cannabis. Go on, Peachy, I'll pay you. I'll pay you.
Can I get admin? Can I get admin?
Stay with me, Hashina. Oh,
stay TikTok, right? TikTok.
Somebody come and find me. Yeah, it's TikTok. Well, Arook.
Hazel still AF. Yeah, army, come over here. Hazel AFK.
I can't parry. Hold on, I don't have the brain cells to parry.
Army. Army.
Do we teleport to Svi or?
Yeah, TB to Svi.
Fuck off!
Army, come to- okay. Michelle, come to me since Army is decided to go AFK.
Hello! Hi, Army. How's your day? Aye, motherfucker! Army!
Yo, what up,
kind of
stop! How's your day, man? You doing alright?
Alright.
Next.
Army, I'll genuinely disown you.
Or Rook or whatever. Don't parry me here.
My internet's not having a good day.
Did you clan of us?
Fucking idiot.
Clan me.
No, I don't actually.
Heal yourself.
Slow ass.
Whoa, what's
heal your clan. Clan, heal yourself.
Hello. Fuck Hazel. Hazel. Baby girl. Hazel.
Shut the fuck up. The next one. Army.
Can you go easy on me? I can't.
Yes, Peach.
Hazel, I've been drinking.
What are you sweating?
Why? I think everyone has that's to go easy on me. Because it's New Year's. What do you mean, why?
Oh my god, Peach, you're okay. Too good.
Oh, I know, bro.
What do you mean? Go easy on you!
The real thing I'm looking for for close picture.
Who's next? Oh, over here, next. To your right, over to your right.
I mean,
to
if you're
right.
Wrong, then I'm gonna flee.
Hazel, Hazel. To your right.
My right? What's my right? Oh.
I'm jumping.
Next.
I got my chef, bro. How's it going, man? Oh.
Oh my god, boy. Oh my god.
What is that afterlife?
Afterlife, I don't
lie. We don't need. We
touch low. Shut the hell up. You AFK.
Yeah, I'll go easy on you, Lenny. Or not.
No, he's not AFK. Hey, Rook, go on my right. Rook, go on my right. You were before me.
You're fucking sick.
Rook.
You're so fucking bad.
Who's next?
Oh my god.
I do!
Oh,
no,
someone.
No.
Okay.
I know. I'll
okay,
fail.
May.
Oh, 19-year-old, a young girl.
Hello. What the?
Someone said your age out loud.
No, right.
I don't care.
Oh, she's crazy.
It's
wild.
I'm not even doing anything.
He's next.
Hold on,
Army, let's go.
Fuck you.
Oh, Arun.
Oh, what do you mean you can parry?
Ragnar asked me if anybody good was here. I won't tell you what I replied.
Thing.
It's me.
Come on, Peachy.
Right here.
It's not that I don't trust you guys.
Oh.
I'll move again.
I dash into my own death. I dash into a double, apparently.
Are you guys still fighting on the roof?
Jumping! Oh. Jumped over all right. My fucking hits.
How
do you
wait,
next one to your right?
What am I sure?
Army, bro, left. You're not yeah, fucking funny.
Right,
it's hard.
Army, she isn't good.
Wait, no, why you hit parry?
Kind of bitch, you literally. Okay, I won't say that. I was about to say you literally have no parents.
Someone... Is this too easy?
Can you be a fucking obese American?
Next.
What's for dinner? Peanut next. Butter. My next. Favorite. Peanut next. Butter for breakfast.
Don't parry me.
Diabetes for lunch.
It's a rock, you fucking idiot.
Heart issues for dinner. Yo, bad bitch. I know he's calling me fat because I called him fat. With peanut butter on top, because how other could you have it in America? God. It's not diabetes if it's not America. Come on. Come on.
Lenny, you're left, Lenny.
You're not crying at this one.
What do you see? What did you see? Artery cloggage?
Wait, time to
cannabis,
fucking
your turn arteries working loud. Properly? Are your arteries okay? Are your arteries okay? Are your arteries okay? Are they like... Are you sure? I don't know if you've been to the doctors in a while, considering it cost you like 2k.
Michelle,
considering it cost you 2 grand. A lolly tied to peach, imagine. Come on, Hazel, let's go, sweetheart.
Next.
Says you, Clannabis. You literally fucking play Roblox
Micho,
all day.
Micho,
Clannabis
Micho,
is like, haha,
Micho,
I have a life.
Harry, Aru.
Come on, Aru. Come on, Aru. Come on, Aru.
Aru, wake up. Aru,
come here.
Aru, come on, you fucking. Come. Mine, somebody come here. Somebody, yeah, come find right, me. I'm here.
And 9.
What do you mean, where am I? I'm the only fucking person in the dark. Well, you walked towards me!
Hazel walked out in front of me!
Well, that's not my fault, is it?
What is my lag?
Next. Right.
Come here, you little shit.
No, I'm gonna heal.
I'm not doing good today, bruv. This ain't doing me well. What? Mate, win that fight. Oh. Bruv, hi, Mishav.
What's up?
Fuck you.
Clannabis, listen, we know you're not good, but it's okay, buddy.
Did I say I was good? I said, why are we...
Hazel, get out of here!
Because we had faith that more than you would come. Because
we don't fucking rest as people.
Listen, all right. I need to pee. I'm above you on a leaderboard right now. Fuck you. I'm above you in ranks, Clannabis, I think.
Yeah!
Clannabis is like, I want to be a night captain. He's like, psych, I don't want to show up to anything. Clannabis, you only don't want to be shit because you can't be shit.
What? I can't hear you.
Yeah, of course you can't. None of them clogged arteries. It's called a toasty, but okay, retard. At least I won't get fucking shot up by a gun. At least I won't get shot up by a gun. I mean, maybe a skinny Pakistan is better than a fat American. You'd know about dicks in the mouth, wouldn't you, Columbus? Consider.
What are you doing, Atlas?
You shush!
Hazel?
Hazel, move right hello.
Come to our side, then. We're just talking
Atlas,
about...
what the fuck are you doing?
This is a, it's a nice rally, guys. A nice rally.
Squires will come through.
It's about New Year's, probably.
Squires will come through.
New Year's Eve isn't a religious holiday. Nobody has an excuse.
I'm on about the amount, not people. About out here.
Volvers and Esma said they're Billy.
I mean, I only got one more than us, but...
Army's here. Atlas is here. Rook is here. Who just joined? Am I stupid? Oh, it's Volvers. Hello. Sylvie, did she have an excuse?
Look in general.
Okay, and on TFT.
She roared like a minute ago, though. Sanctuary won't be there because of New Year.
Hectic said earlier that he was gonna be with his family.
Yeah, I said it in command, it's okay.
Can I get him out, please?
Oh, Ragnar's here.
Yeah, but he can't use his mic.
Oh,
can't
you?
No.
Tonibus, maybe you shouldn't. Maybe everybody will feel a little bit better. Shame, Tonibus can't use his mic.
Always use speaking of Mike, Atlas, you good? What's it? Atlas, you good, bro?
Clannibus, don't worry, you're an exception if you don't want to speak. Clannibus, I'd enjoy to see you say that to his face. I'd enjoy if you said that to his face, honestly. Say it to his face. Say it to his face, you fucking pussy.
Time to turn Clan down to 70.
I was moving my desk.
Clannibus and his 1000 IQ being blocked. Is it possible to get by being obese?
Clannibus is here now.
Hey, Ernie. Wait,
Nobody can hack. Oh, and he can't talk.
Use a mic. Can I serve and mute him?
Give me a warning, says
he's
Oni.
Fucking annoying. Hold on, I need. Incompetent. Can you get brain damage from being obese?
Oh, sweet. Sweet.
We need aspirin.
Oh, so you can get brain damage in your brain if you're obese. Okay, that makes sense.
There's no sweet be out here warning Oni.
There's no difference. You have to use your mic no matter what you do.
No Ragnar! Ragnar!
On you, you might!
Yes, that is a rook, yeah. Okay. I thought you made it.
Wait, who
did you just ban? Was it on your worst behavior? Oh, wait, no, that's not the
name.
US Charlotte.
That's not even her name, Charlotte. She changed her name, remember?
I just realized that. Shut up. I give him four more. Required in all events, unless there is a valid excuse. Communication gives us an edge over the competition as one of the core pillars of ego. This is a non-negotiable. He also needs skill to beat Negan Clannibus, but yeah, you're still here. Clannibus is an orphan. Shit, he actually.
What? You cut off.
Can I get my, please?
Who is that?
That was Michelle.
Probably.
What's up?
Alberis.
Andrew, I don't know who's here at this mod. Point. Good night.
Charlie, how drunk are you?
Dude, not that drunk, actually. I've only had four drinks, but they're in big glasses, so.
Line up.
Give me. Let me see if this worked. Hold on. No, it didn't work. Okay.
If you're playing right side, left side, middle.
What?
You're playing left side, middle, clan.
So between me and Peach, I guess.
Switch me 1 second, Mike.
In the middle.
Yeah, you're on the middle.
Mate.
Hello?
Move the line up to Andrew.
Where did you,
I need space.
Move the line up to Andrew. Let's go.
Por favor.
Andrew is to the right.
No hablo español.
Army, I can't move. There's not space, mate.
Alright, we good.
I don't like my spot.
We Gucci.
We bougie.
Oni, wake up, you bitch. There you go.
Yeah. Shut the fuck up and run.
Oh, Army got collateral.
Yeah.
I won't hit you.
What is it, boy? Speak up.
Can I ban him yet?
What are we waiting for?
Are we
waiting for
Oni
to get a mic?
Are we Andrew to say
You guys are not gonna let that go, are you?
I will. No, don't leave.
It's all right. Just cheering on Oni for not having a mic.
Do not want to hear my background.
I mean, Sweet apparently does because he warned you already, so.
Yeah, because Ragnar told him
first
to.
Warning,
Oni. Oh.
Oh, wait, we lost
one.
Where did
Andrew
go?
No, Andrew.
Oh, that's a pretty
beta
bad
boy. The beta boy. Beta.
Alright, let's get ready. Today's gonna be a simple raid. And since every one of you are happy, as we look into it, I'm expecting a 5-0 win. So give your best, communicate. Work together. Simple. 1, 2, 3, forward.
Whoa. Okay, that's the A key. Okay.
What?
Just reminding myself which finger goes where.
Is anyone bombing or what?
Yeah.
Paradox of Flame and Flacky G. Let's go. Me and you, Army. Oh, nice, fuck. Never
well
mind.
Done.
Oh shit!
Coming,
and
nine.
You're fine.
I traded in some.
You're fine. I can't go in. I'm yellow HP on your back, Ragnar.
Watch out behind you. Rover's behind you.
Good call, and nine.
Oh, you're insane.
Oh. PP, watch out on your right.
Somebody. Pressure. Broccoli.
Oh, there's 9 dudes on me. Please get the picks around me, not the 9. Please find that. It's chaos. Go in and 9. Go in and 9. Stop hesitating. Get in there and 9. We are. And 9. Okay.
Bro.
Okay.
Fuck is not impossible.
Okay. Just end the round, thank you. Alright. So okay. So for the first start and 9. Same problem as yesterday. And 9, listen to me. Do you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
You are too far back. You are not valuable enough to stand back and watch me die. You're not valuable enough. If I die before you, something is wrong. Especially when you're on 74 damage. Right? I have 8 of them. Shift their focus on me. On the middle of the map. And none of you are going in. So stop.
Ugh.
Hesitating. There's no. All of you. Just.
See? Is it just DM me asking if we can PR at 4 instead of 5?
I'll have to see about that. Yeah, could have DM'd me, Andrew.
Yeah, I tried to see it in BC.
Yeah, well, tried was. Didn't go so far. Stop doing
this.
I
got 2 kills.
You guys need to stop. It does, Atlas, that's good effort, but did it get us anything? Yeah.
Did I get broke?
Good job, Atlas. You killed 2 people at the start of the engagement. Atlas is the best one. Everything else under that, useless. Right? Alright, let's go. Alright. Let's spread. Let's fix the line. Extend the line. Let's go. Yeah. All right. Extend the line further. Let's go.
I'd run and pee, but I have a body suit on, so it's gonna take me like 10 minutes.
Where you going, homie?
It's a large gap.
Stay with me. Extended. I need music on.
Those aren't even the right lyrics.
I don't know the Japanese.
I'm going to have to recall you into the fight on green health, and you're gonna jump in without thinking, and then you're gonna die instantly, doing one hit. Do you understand how disappointing that is when it happens 5 days ago? Don't repeat that. There's nothing to be stressed about, just fight. 1, 2, 3, forward, let's go.
He won the 6 on the line, honey.
Stop
parrying in the middle. Damage.
Andrew, get in there.
What do you mean left totally lost?
I'm 23.
Why are they everybody green on the left?
Mine was broccoli, and like...
Mine was right.
Broccoli. Broccoli's not good.
Yeah, okay. Just end it. Let's go. Thank you.
Oh, Oni, we're this matching. That's...
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's so cute.
Charlotte, shut the fuck up.
The chef.
All I'm hearing is you fucking messing around the entire time.
I'm not messing around. That. I'm trying my hardest.
Army.
Army, can you move, please?
Okay.
Thanks.
What are you guys doing? Okay. Is somebody going to talk, or what are we gonna do? I'm going to take the first one of the line who's going to get exiled. So if somebody isn't talking to me in the next 2 seconds, what happened on the left side? Left side. Left side. Listen. Yeah. We're winning.
Got shit on.
Huh.
Yeah, and who is communicating that to me? Before you're all dead. What did I hear during that round? From the left side. There's 7 of you. And I only thing I hear, left side is lost. And 7 people dead. And whole left side green. The whole enemy left side is green. You either communicate with me, or we can cancel the raid. So we are going to go one by one. From here to there, who's going to communicate with me? The only exception being here. Only. He's the only one who's not talking, so everybody else is talking. Everybody else is communicating. Right?
Yes.
Yep.
No!
I mean, we're not.
Once again,
try to.
You are going to communicate. Do you understand that? Yeah?
Yes,
it's not,
we understand.
It's not this saying yes, yes, yes. Every single raid, you say yes, yes, yes. And you never communicate. Never. That's the issue with all of you. Is that the fun thing that you have the most of? Is to fucking use your voice.
Okay. Is my mic loud enough?
Yeah, you're fine.
Yes.
We're saving Pizzle.
Okay. Okay, okay, hold on.
Alright, so we're gonna fall.
Hitting
back.
Myself in the head, 1 second. Okay, I'm awake.
Match up for cheer.
Match
up for cheer.
Follow the back number close, okay? Definitely right. Think you understand close, okay?
Alright.
I'm gonna piss myself.
Plan switch with unknown. Alright, everything from Machev, you hold your W key and go forward. And if Mei tells you to fall back, then you fall back.
It's Volverus. It's Volverus, oh, it's
one,
not
two,
me.
Three, forward, right. Let's go.
Alright. Alright, pull out.
We got this, let's go.
Watch, yeah. Ami, Ami,
keep
why?
Busy, keep
him
busy. Glenn, get out of
play
there.
Play with him, get their attention,
get their
attention.
Get him out of there. Keep slacking it. All this.
I'm about to him in the boy.
Alright, we got him pulled off.
Back.
They're coming into the right.
They're coming back. They're coming back.
Just go for the main event.
Go in there, Hazel, Hazel, go in. Bomb.
I'm trying to go in, but I can't. Hold on, it's R.
Oh, I got one too!
Volverus, come on, Volverus! Come on, Volverus! Big penises, let's go!
Let's go, keep
leave him, leave him, he's gonna run, he's gonna run, leave him, leave him!
Keep swinging!
Main force.
I tried.
Keep going in there, going in there.
Let me go in, jeez, man.
Andrew, need to go in there.
What the fuck?
Oni, you kill her, she's an ogre!
fuck me.
I think we need to do that partner thing again. Everybody fucking pair
no,
up.
No, I think you
them.
Guys need help. That's what you guys need. Is help. Did I hear any communication with that raid again?
I mean, I did some. I tried to. But yeah, most of the people aren't talking.
I'm talking about the team, yeah?
Yes.
Am I talking about one person?
No, which is why I said most of the team didn't talk, though.
Yeah. And then you guys wonder, why? Why is he always so furry at it? The thing is, I jumped into a 1v5, and I'm yet alive. Here, running. Yeah, I can't do a jack fucking shit. Yeah, I know. I'm understand. Like I understood that. Like I DM'd you, remember? I'm just sad that on the fact that you guys don't understand the fact that this is the perfect opportunity for you to give your best. And is this your best? Is this the best you can give to me?
No, it's not.
Well, then why are you giving me this performance? Why is this? Why is this the? Oh, he's.
Was it Andrew? Yeah, it was Andrew.
Yeah, I know. They fucking pulled the fuck back.
I'm gonna piss myself.
Yeah, did you see a seven man roster with full HP?
Andrew
and
left.
Five of us just disappeared.
Andrew's done. Joined.
Wee.
My wife like that.
Welcome to America, Andrew.
Yeah, true.
Yeah. See you when I have Oni.
I'm gonna piss myself. Badass. You can say badass over Roblox.
Let's go. We are going to be playing like this then. Okay. Where's my? Let's do a quick thing here. Alright, so Atlassian
and 9. Your job is to find Flacky on the line, or the person in front of you, and you are going to bomb him. You're literally going to walk up to him and kill him with Atlas, and you two are going to communicate. So now talk for me, both of you.
Yep.
Emma.
Okay, and then Wolverus and Clannamis is going to communicate with each other and eliminate the opponent in front of them, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, and Army is going to be helping Mei here, yeah?
Why? Ragnar, please, no!
Lucky.
I'm gonna piss myself, please don't.
You can type that out. Then
No.
Barry, you come in front here. In front.
I haven't had a warning in 2 years.
No. Well, where are you moving? Did I tell you to move? Yeah? Communicate with me. Shui, did you tell us to move before you move anything? Matchev, right here?
Wolverus, don't do that. Stay in line.
Are we filling the gap or just leaving it there?
Professionalism.
Thanks, Ragnar.
Fuck.
Alright. And we are going to go. Now, you six here. Only take the group and go to the right side. Actually, take this group, Oni. I have a plan. Let's go.
Take the group with no mic.
No, don't matter. They will follow your lead. The only thing they want
Charlotte
to
is there, so she can use anyway.
Right?
We're gonna say, well, I can't hear you over three.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, forward, let's go.
Let's go, Ragnar.
Right. Move to the right side, let's go.
No.
Mark, nine, we're on a mission.
Alice, let's find where Flack is.
Fuck. I'm genuinely gonna piss myself. Holy shit.
Only we can pull this. Pull it.
You better be in team chat, Ragnar.
Pull towards us.
Go in.
Everybody goes in. Now.
Come on,
at 9.
We're crazy at 9. We have the bigger penises.
Keep going forward. Don't stop. Keep going forward. Don't stop.
We got Flacky, Atlas. We got Flacky.
I can do shit.
I need to pee, I'll be right back.
That was a little shade. TK. For TK.
That was questionable round.
Mission accomplished.
Okay. So, again, what do I see? I see one of you go into the engagement and jump backwards after the first swing. Can you guys tell me what this does on the field? What benefit is in this jump backwards? Can somebody explain to me what benefit is in this jump? Let's start with Andrew. What does this do on the field?
It will delay our push.
Yeah, it will delay our push. That means it's gonna be more negative to us than anything else, right? All right, Batcha, what does this do?
It just makes you like pull back for no reason and just give you out of range to support
useless,
your teammate on your left.
Useless. Yeah. Clan, what does this do for us on the field?
Gets your fucking feet hit by the enemy and costs you time to get back in.
Yeah, damn right. All right, Hazel, what does this do to you, us? What does this motion do, Hazel?
Your feet get hit and reach.
You can't even support your teammate. You can't even support your teammate while you're jumping backwards because you don't apply pressure. Wolverus, what does this do?
It shows that you're a nervous little pussy.
Yeah, exactly. Atlas, what does this do to you on the field?
I killed Black.
Yeah, you killed Black like you were ordered, but what does this do on the field? Yeah, it is. It's 4-0 right now.
Does nothing.
Fine TikTok.
We have a question though. So what if like two people were pushing you, right? And then you go back because what if you get like hit by them? And no one was like there to help you again?
We can do that. But okay, listen to me. Hazel. This team right here I'm going to do a quite example. This person right here is going to 1v4 four of these dudes by his only individual skill alone. Because none of them are communicating with each other, meaning that they are useless on the field. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so because you guys can't communicate, Flaky doesn't die.
Okay, that goes for
every single person. When you guys don't communicate, you are worthless.
Hey, John.
Right? Does that make sense to you guys? Because you are not better than any of them individually. You don't have better blocks, better double hits. The only thing you have over them is communication. How hard is that to understand? It's either you guys train to become better, or you just act like this. And then I'm gonna do every single PR. I'm going to be here. Well, you guys should communicate more. You guys should do this better more. Or then you could just train and do what I say, fix those mistakes, and I could be just happily commanding, get it over with, get 5-0 victories, and I wouldn't need to stress over this.
Clap along if you're happy.
Charlotte's trying to get
training. Can we get varsity jack as only?
Don't jump in game, you know how to jump
all right,
in
everybody
game.
Alright, everybody mute your mics, let's go. Mute your mics now. We don't need to use them because it doesn't fucking matter. That's the funniest thing, dude. You know. Do I even say anything on it? Should I go silent too, bruh? Oh, I'm fuck. Bae. No.
I miss your guys' voice.
first one to live. I don't care that I'm dangerous, yeah!
I need nod. Thank you. Alright, who wants to tell me what the fuck is going on?
Everybody's dead. don't mean to be technical, clear as the crystal cold. I don't got a Glock, I prefer to eat a popsicle. Defying laws of gravity, opinions like a cavity. You like to talk shit, I prefer originality. Tighter than bone marrow, sharp like the arrow. In Mexico they smoke the ganja, wear the sombrero. Bless the ones who copy me, respect a disc jockey store. Pop, play some ball box, so I always win Monopoly. I got a secret, you don't know. I bring the sickness. We've been taking hold. You're gonna fall like a domino. I got a band-aid for your pro. Witness the madness. We've been taking hold. You're gonna fall like a domino. Cruising in the street. Brutalize the fruit loop, excuse me, waiter, sir, there's a fly in my Snoopy suit. So the pyros keep on lying, dirt and soap keep up the fire. Verbal contracts on with shit we like, we seal the deal in Brighton. Cruising in the Jetta, red like the point set. I got no double barrels, automatic sawed-off Berettas. Thought you was God sent, it's just my environment. We'll be team of captains till the day of my enlightenment.
I got a secret, you know, I bring the sickness. We've been taking you're gonna fall like a domino. I got a band-aid for your pro. Witness the fitness. We've been taking hold. You're gonna fall like a domino.
Laughter's a hard way for smiles.
fucking retard.
We'll be right back.
Please don't make us fight this way like this. Clan Abyss, I don't know what to tell you.
Clan Abyss, first off, you're on the wrong fucking team, so switch teams.
Stars, but I might come down soon. Take me to
My whole worldview has been shaken in a matter of 10 minutes.
Fuck a lot.
I don't like this. Can we talk?
Just yeah, turn I'm on scared. Music.
I'm scared.
I'm scared if we lose this, we're all getting next out.
Aufschreien, schreitet nun voran, auf
Can't you realize that this is the way you are? Keep on fighting, standing up. Oh!
know what you are.
Know why you're fighting.
Know that there is no turning back now.
There's no hiding.
Step in the octagon now. Here's the arena.
Dig to the bottom of your flesh and blood and let the whole world know.
Something inside me that goes beneath the surface, consuming, confusing. It's like a self-control, I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My words are closing in. Way before. We'll be right back.
check it. Look, I am no angel. There's nothing holy about me. Yeah, I will explode on your fleet. Never been slow on my feet. I'm sowing the seed. Get on my nerve and I'm throwing the heat. I got the coldest technique. I'm rolling the tree. I got the rollie like me. Swerving through Tokyo 3 with the wings on my back and it's not a dream. Follow my path of philosophy. I am a deviant full of debauchery. That's just a part of me. I'm still a prodigy. I'm on an odyssey. Fuck all the modesty. I am a king and I rule over all I see. I'm off in the head like lobotomy. You cannot collar me. I got allegiance. They pledge allegiance. I do not fuck with your beef cause I'm vegan. I started from nothing but now I'm elitist. I started off walking, now I'm in that Eva.
Goblins,
crossfight, all of them for you. Gotta gain full, now you see me with the bitches at the bottom main hole. Every kill is on my system, I feel like you paid for. Here we go, like you gotta wake up the crown, great wall. But demons out of spells, the blood of the spells. Even counting every murder for the women they sold. The dark is my cradle, because the god was unable to see. And I bet I slam my tomb with a faithful. I don't care for heroes or their noble plight. While they drinking for the spirits, I'll be trapping overnight. Every goblin through the mirror, she reflects a holy light. You can't see my eyes, but you know I'm see, I'm cutting beards if you touch a single hair. Orc bold up in here, bards love singing tales of the goblin's goblin who envied his older self. Ain't no kings or champions, all goblins go to hell. Say goblins, I'll slay all of them for you.
Standing by. Repeat, AC-130 standing by. Right, How about you smash right there? Smash right there! Come on, smash!
That was a fucking fever dream. Oh. Holy shit.
And speech for free.
I woke up from a nightmare, right? I woke up from a nightmare late, and I wake up to another nightmare.
Get back in line, peasant.
I feel sad. Because I feel sad we lost that last round. I won fucking 4 fights in a row against one being Zao and like 3 of their top craggers. Sad.
Who's left alive and we'd be down by 6 people and I'm like, what the fuck happened?
Charlotte. Why are you saying that in game though?
Cause I can.
Then fucking use your microphone, dipshit.
But I can do both, so why does it matter?
Cause you're telling me you're playing into a mute as you're fucking typing the game.
So we can read faster.
Okay, so when you talk, you can read what you're saying.
Yeah, he's okay. Deaf. Okay. He's deaf. It's not his fault.
Makes sense.
Sweet, I'm so proud of you. Where is G Mecco?
Is there something else?
He's being loop flung.
Yeah, I know. Where is he? He should be dead by now. No, because it's going up. I want to see him get flung again.
Where did this man just disappear to?
He's getting loop flung.
Ow, fuck.
Yeah, but I didn't. Charlotte, you okay?
My headset fell off my head and it got my hair stuck around it.
Dude, that's all you can bring was actually.
Can we bring Mecco back? Wait, what?
Yeah, he's my squire, bitch.
He's my squire, bitch. You back off! He's mine!
He's not a squire!
Too bad, I already got him in my squire group chat, so.
I know, but if we bring Mecco back, his partner.
I'm gonna push my feet against the wall and see if I fall off of my chair. Damn it! Okay. There we go.
Have a nice new year, everybody.
I will.
Yeah.
Happy New Year.
Bye.
You guys.
Make happy. You can go piss yourself now.
Yeah, I can.
Clan, half the people have left already, my guy.
Concerning when half of these people, you know, spar daily, and you come here and steal from more than they do.
Yo, was I ever still left here?
Bro, G is now actually Volver's squad. Well, not actually, but like, he's got his uni.
There we go, everyone looking off duty.
Dude, I fucking knew you guys were there, but I tried to bait some people off. Shut up, retard.
Heal yourself.
I did 500 damage at run or something like that. And got like, yeah, 4 kills.
Go on Omi.
Yeah, I had fucking 4 kill Clannibus. He could do damage, but then finish your kill. He could fucking do damage, run away, then deal damage again, then run away. That's it.
No, it's just scary to look at some of these, like, it's basic insight.
Michelle, hit Omi.
Like, there is like points, like, all of them. Yeah, I know. But it's like... Yeah, but that just tells how much, like... It just tells us how much they cannot... How many mistakes they do. And the fact is that if we would add proper communication on top of that,
let's go!
Anything at any point. Yeah, I have it recorded.
Yo, I liked going around their packs and just fucking them up from behind.
Oh, remember
the whole video?
Remember when I was half health and you blocked those full health, then I went in and double hit them both. Is that not beautiful?
Is Rook still in VC? Okay.
Yeah, what's up?